Hello, how are you? I brought this here to say that we all wear masks all the time. It could just be layers of makeup or what roles we play and fit into throughout our day. And some people would pay good money to go to retreats and enjoy the sense of isolation. And then these masks that we wear slowly peel off. And literally, our bodies relax into ourselves. And we begin to understand who we are and become more comfortable in our own skin, in our own bodies, in our minds. We truly pay homage to the home by unmasking who we are. I was wondering how you were feeling about, being in isolation and whether you feel the masks peeling off. And are you loving yourself, enjoying yourself, accepting yourself as these masks come off? Little things like how do you like wearing your hair? Not what's most comfortable, but how do you like it? What expression do you have on your face when you're by yourself? How would you like to relax? Questions that some of us don't ask and maybe should ask. Enjoy unmasking, enjoy your time with gratitude and love.